You can help a child learn about adding by using any small objects, like buttons. For example, you can place two buttons in front of the child and ask, "How many buttons are there?" The child can count them and say, "Two." Then you can add three more and say, "If we get three more buttons, how many are there now?" The child can count them again and say, "Five." And you could say, "That's right, when we have two and add three more, we have five." This activity will help a child start to understand basic addition.